And what we need is a return to biblical Christianity. Because we keep crying out for revival. Revival can't come without repentance. Revival can't come without prayer. Revival can't come without gospel preaching. Listen, there is no revival without repentance, prayer, and gospel preaching. And what we need in America is biblical Christianity that we have exchanged for cultural Christianity. The question is then, what is biblical Christianity?